this week on MJK Blasting we have Luigi. A bit like a supermarket trolley, but he's a Fiat 500, 1972. One of my good mates, Howie's. He's had it for a good few years and now he's got the idea to get it all done. We're blasting the whole car and all the panels, which we've bought in already. Put it into primer, then that's going off to Swindon, to a specialist down there, to bring him back to life. So let's get him in the blast room. And the ammo. It's still a supermarket trolley. Right, well that's it for Luigi. He's all done now. He's all blasted and primed, inside and out, upside down. So we're just waiting for Harry to pick him up. Great British weather. It's absolutely chucking down outside at the minute. So we're waiting for a dry day, because Harry's just got open trailer. Keep your eye out for our next videos. We're doing either a Triumph Stag, or it'll be Weber carburetors and some SU carburetors and the Vapor Blaster. Please like, share, subscribe. Let us know that you're actually watching it and enjoying it. Please put any comments that you want to see or know. If your name's Adrian and you come in here for a cup of tea, hit that subscribe button that you keep forgetting to do because you're too lazy to get out of your chair. And we'll see you on the next one. Still sitting.